Hello everyone, Desmond here. Got an ancient computer gathering dust? What if I told you it could run faster than your modern laptop, and still be friendly enough that Grandpa can still use it? Meet Puppy Linux, the distribution that laughs in the face of old hardware. Puppy Linux isn't just lightweight, it's ridiculously lightweight. We're talking 900 MHz Pentium with 300 MB RAM territory. But here's the kicker. It copies itself entirely into RAM when you boot, so even your old mechanical hard drive becomes lightning fast. And get this, you never actually need to install it if you want. Just boot from USB and you're ready to work. It's like having a computer in your pocket. Right out of the gate, you get a quick setup utility that handles everything. Country settings, display, network, even a firewall. The desktop might remind you of Windows 98, but don't let that fool you. Look at what's packed into this 400 megabytes ISO. Pale Moon browser, AbiWord for documents, music player, video player, email client, and tons more. Most distros can't fit this much software into 4 gigabytes, let alone 300 megabytes. Need more software? Puppy's got two tricks up its sleeve. There's the traditional package manager, but the real star is QuickPet. This adorable tool gives you one-click installs for everything from LibreOffice to Spotify to Zoom. Imagine setting up Grandma's old XP machine with Puppy. But wait, there's more. Puppy includes a remaster utility that lets you create your own custom ISO from your current setup. Install your software, tweak your settings, then bake it all into a new distro. It's like having your own Linux distribution factory built right in. The installer could be friendlier, and it's not winning any beauty contests, but Puppy Linux proves that good things come in small packages. It breathes new life into hardware that Windows left for dead. So next time someone says their computer is too old for Linux, show them Puppy. Their jaw will drop faster than their boot time. HL ModTech has a very straightforward and easy tutorial on how to install it on your hard drive. I will link his video below. Go and check him out. What's your oldest machine that could use some Puppy love? Let me know in the comments below.